We need to promote good governance. We need to be able to provide services to our people. We need to be able to pay everyone who works for the government and ensure that everyone who is paid works for the government. It is therefore important that we see this as a holistic picture to ensure that the Somali people do believe in the system.